my son is here, and it's an honor to get the opportunity to work with all of these people in all the groups this year, especially this group, Men Unstoppable. I know that they, because of the Sacramento Conference and other things, put in so much extra time, some of the extra rehearsals and all-day rehearsals, and busy school for things, all kinds of stuff that they had to give up to make this work, and it's amazing what this group has done, and what the other groups have done as well, and I'm so happy that we're able to accomplish so much this year, and I'm looking forward to a whole bunch of these students being in my program next year, which would be great. Thank you.
Thank you.